Welcome to the Case Smitty Show.
No, it's me. Case Smitty. Getting fucking fucked up and this shit is going out.
But yeah, we gonna get this shit done, bro. We got K.I. in the building. We got Kiki and
Hi.
Jen.
What's up?
We're gonna get the knife for you. We got Thumb coming in tonight, and we also got this other kid that's like supposed to be sitting right here, but he's like over there, and he's like not even around right now. Like, that's just what happens sometimes.
No.
They ate all your cheese, I'm so sorry.
Shit, bro. You ate all our fucking cheese?
They ate all your cheese, I'm sorry.
No, I'm
okay.
I didn't even get to eat any of
that
shit.
Everybody.
Nothing much, taking care of the kids and stuff.
Not much at all.
Can I get some of those chips?
Definitely so.
Yeah, I'll do the wide view first.
Which chip?
At least Kay could get a little.
That one's in. About to be empty. Those are just crumbs in there.
I'll
saying.
Take them all. Give me the fucking crumbs that you left me. Out of the bag I bought. This is crumbs, babe. That's like a full
no,
bag.
No, not that. I meant this one.
Maybe a full bag for Liz.
Yeah.
I meant these ones, these are fun.
What's that one about,
I'm just really drunk right now.
Me too.
I'm a dog too.
Yep.
Yeah.
No.
We can't have silence, so.
Huh?
We can't have silence, so someone fucking speak. I'm shoving my face with food.
I'm doing the same.
Everyone's shoving their faces with food. How about we talk about...
Yeah, we got a new album dropping soon.
How about we talk about the Christmas merch?
Yeah.
Christmas merch. Oh, tell me about the Christmas. Yeah, I haven't heard about the Christmas merch
yet. I heard about it.
Didn't you see last week?
I don't think so. Tell me about it.
No, because I didn't have it done last week.
Oh.
What's going on with this Christmas merch?
Yeah, what's going
it's
on
done.
With this Christmas merch?
It's up on the website now.
Yeah, well, what kind of shit you got up on there?
There's an elf holding a little like, graham cracker cookie that says Case Smitty Records on the cookie.
What a graham cracker, that's dope.
Yeah.
Reference.
I don't know, they got Case Smitty Records right on the side. And they also got fucking, Merry Christmas, right on the other sleeve.
Ooh, that's about to be lit.
Mm-hmm. I'm also coming up with one for...
And if y'all stay to the end of the show, y'all can find out the promo code.
You got a promo code now, too?
Mm-hmm. 20% off.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Dope.
I didn't even know we had a promo
Do
code.
Do you know?
Some bullshit.
You can also get gift cards that imply studio time. Also, mixes, masters, and anything you want on the website.
Now, how did we get all this?
We've been having
all
this.
I'm fucking Case Smitty.
Yeah, we've been having all this.
Everybody
Good
told
job,
me
Smitty,
about
right?
No fucking
Yo.
Studio time vouchers.
I don't know why you act like you fucking know. I didn't tell you shit.
Yeah, you did.
No, fuck, we did not.
I still have to find it. I still have to figure it out.
I already assumed you already knew you had it and it was done. I was like, all right, bet.
I did it yesterday.
Oh, see, look, I was early.
I'm in the process of making an
I was already trying to look on the store wall. All
right,
bet. Where's the store wall?
So, you guys can look forward to that as well. Yeah, I'm excited to do that. That's gonna be cool.
We got a lot of shit going on here, Case Mini Record. You know. I'm shoving my fucking face with food. I was over here going back to the camera.
Yeah, I got chips with the slap, though. I'm trying to
slap. The only camera I can see house. You got it back to.
Wow, I need a drink.
Yeah, if you fart, you'll give them pink eye.
Look at these fools. What?
We should have got more snacks. Huh? We should have got more snacks.
Sugar Baby K.I.
Yeah, and we should have gotten more.
Sugar Baby K.I.
What you just said?
Hey, stole your name.
7-Eleven.
No.
You do it.
Huh?
What up?
Chilling. Kiki Masta.
What up? That's Kiki Masta, Lady Toby.
Nice Donald's go.
Lady Toby. Gang gang.
Yeah, yeah. Appreciate you coming to
Hey! Oh, you totally should brother. Come on here one night. That would be cool.
We already setting it up.
That would be cool.
What y'all up to? What does it look like we're up to?
What is it? What did he say? Look at these blanks?
A little bit of smoking. Fun shit. All that lit shit.
Do we know that person?
Yes.
Yeah.
Who's that?
That's my...
You know all of Sato's girl. I don't know if you know who Sato is.
What do I say?
I don't know why I did the haircut thing. I'm
my
sorry,
brother's
guys.
Fiance.
Oh, my back is all out.
That's how you say.
Let's get this.
Yo, did you have fun at the party? Everyone had fun at the party. Yo, we had a lit-ass party yesterday at Sky Zone for my 4-year-old daughter.
Shout out to Kay Smitty and the babies. Bang, bang. You already know.
Hell yeah.
Shout out to the babies.
My shit was lit. Damn,
that shit was lit.
I'm fucking fucked up. I can't even read that straight.
Do I really have to change my name to Lady Toby?
Lady Toby.
Yeah, you should. Do it right now. No balls.
No balls.
No motherfucking ovaries. To change that shit right fucking now.
No balls.
Smitty is in the mood to issue challenges. I see.
People need to issue challenges on us, bro. Let's hear a challenge.
No.
Truth or dare? Truth.
Why do you pick truth? You're so, testy. I'm always a dare person.
What it needs to be.
I don't even
I'm
know
a dare,
what
and I will
truth.
Do the dare. Just don't tell me to show my dick on camera, because that's illegal. No, we have to be in a pool.
Oh, wow.
That's the loop on fucking Twitch. Is that if you go in a pool, you can put yourself in the pool and hot tub category, and it's just a bunch of fucking girls shouting out there are like OnlyFans. They fucking sit there and twerk in a little pool in their bedroom.
I'm dead.
I was like, what the fuck is this pool beach and like party bullshit? Why did it like see through it? So I looked down and I'm like, this is just like a whole bunch of fucking girls in like bikinis and shit. What the fuck is this? I was just like, okay, this is not something that I didn't even know Twitch had offered this.
I love it.
When all you see, like, where our banners are usually, like, goals and, like, anyone's Instagram and shit like that, all you see in the bottom is big old OnlyFans at OnlyFans / I'm just like, these bitches are promoting them shits on
them.
Twitch.
That's tough.
No, but, like, honestly, yeah, you gotta promote yourself somehow.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Yeah.
Kiki show. The Kiki show. Or the Big Titty show. And you and fucking her just sit there with big titties.
That's funny.
Just fucking clock each other with your titties. Who could knock each other out first?
One second.
Yo, you guys want to hear a funny ass story? The other day, Smitty's sitting at his little desk area, right? And I come in and I'm like, By the way, I just came in from a shower, so I'm in a towel, so I'm naked, okay? I'm in a towel. I'm like, okay. I go in there, I drop my towel to get, like, drive myself off. I'm about to get dressed. I'm like, nah. I come in here slowly. I come next to you. I come next to him, right? I take my tit and I go to his face. And I almost knock him the fuck out.
That's so funny.
When I
what
tell
the
you,
fuck was that?
This girl's titties fucking hurt more than like a boxing glove. Maybe it's the box. And her titties hurt more than those fucking boxing gloves, bro, because it's like solid fucking meat. Just BAM!
Have you ever seen those ladies with like ginormous tits who will like crush cans with their boobs?
She's one of them. She could definitely fucking do it. She could be up there. Crushing cran after can. She could be the recycling machine.
My god.
I'm dead. I always tell her she's gonna do it so hard to me one day she's gonna give herself breast cancer.
Oh my god.
I'm not, like, forcing it on her. I'm just saying, she's sitting here smacking her titty against me once every day. How do you get breast cancer? Punch the girl's tit. I'm not punching her tit. She's slapping her tit against me.
Then they're knocking you out. Boom, what the fuck was that? Oh, she
I thought
snuck
it was funny.
Yo, she really gives me headaches. I feel like I'm getting a concussion half of the time. She'll fucking kill me with her tits.
No,
I should really be recording all day because I'm hysterical. I really am. I make like
she
a killer reality show.
Yeah, a reality show. This nigga right now.
You're right though. She really fucked me up, bro.
Oh my god.
That was hysterical, that comment.
Oh my god.
That's
her,
tough.
Oh my god. She actually did change her name to Lady Toby.
Alright, bet you get a dollar. I'll give you a dollar next time I see you.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
did it? So I gotta give you something.
Yeah.
All I got is a dollar. Right here. Saved for you. Right on my desk. You gotta come get it.
So funny.
Hey,
me
so.
Dry.
So guys, what's up with that album?
The album will be dropped soon. Not giving a release date because I want to make sure y'all motherfuckers can pre-save that shit. I want to see the pre-saves go up. Sorry, I rearranged my balls.
This nigga so
I just gave a little ass shake and walked away.
Shake.
Nah, really
Shake your ballsack.
What's gonna be?
Yeah, me too. I'm so fucked up.
It's gonna be.
No,
all
you gotta. Just enjoy your time.
I just gotta find it. Sorry, guys.
Some sort of thing. So
I watched Hannah Montana last night.
Oh,
the movie.
Man. Did it rot your mind half of it? Just a little bit?
Oh,
my God.
I love that movie.
Nah, but it rotted your mind though, didn't it?
Huh?
It rotted your mind a little though.
What do you mean?
Out of Montana.
Why?
Because it's captivating and you don't understand why.
It's a children's movie.
I love that movie. And I also, during Halloween, you know, during October when it was like Halloween time and spooky season, I watched all three Halloween towns.
Love it. Okay, wait, what's the best Christmas movie?
Halloween.
What?
The best Christmas
movie.
Oh,
and the...
Nightmare Before Christmas.
I'm
not gonna
be able to...
Yep, absolutely. I think either... Oh, shit, that's a hard fucking question. I love a lot of them, though. I like fucking Elf. I love fucking Deck the Halls.
Oh,
fucking... Christmas with the Frank.
Bad Santa.
Fucking Grinch.
Never seen that.
Grinch, yeah, that's
like
my favorite
fucking...
one. I'm the Grinch.
Oh, what the fuck?
Shit.
I like all those fucking movies, so like
I think Die Hard is the best Christmas movie.
My face getting so bright.
Die Hard.
Holy shit.
Die Hard.
I don't know what the fuck happened to
the
camera.
I like the Grinch.
Die Hard.
What the hell are you doing?
I don't know what happened to the camera. But it's okay.
Now we're in space. And a loud started hitting a little too
much. No, shut the fuck up. Everyone shut the fuck up. Now here is a little hype video from Casement Records. Sorry, there's no volume. I don't know why.
Don't forget to follow.
Got Christmas merch dropping tonight. Got promo code coming.
Don't forget to follow.
Spaz out like you Scott Storch or somebody.
So anyways,
no. This
Jen got these fucking Hershey Kisses that taste like hot cocoa, and they're fucking fire as fuck. I've eaten like all of them.
They're all devoured.
Yo, look how big my tits are.
Oh, wow.
They're so lopsided. What the fuck?
They're lopsided because you're leaning.
So
see, now they're not lopsided.
Move your foot, house. I want to sprawl, and you're in my way. Thank you.
You're, like, hiding yourself, and she's like...
Well, I'm not hiding myself.
Is that better, guys?
Can I have one of those chocolates?
No.
Nice patch.
Working on it, not all the time. But there's a few albums.
Is this what you guys like?
Do it.
Why are you throwing chips at me? Like,
well, you're trying to get in the cleavage.
I don't want chips in here. Crumbs, baby, crumbs.
Wow.
Okay. I like them out.
I don't want chips in
sweat,
there.
Sweat, baby, sweat, baby.
Oh, this is really bad. I told you you should have taken these away from me.
It's okay.
No.
I need a candy.
I'm fucking.
Do that
up,
thing
bro.
You did again, and make the ending come out.
Can we talk?
Any of y'all, like, Twitch streamers? Any of y'all stream yourself?
Who's watching?
Yeah, that's what I want to
know. Yo, Hitsu, you should pay
play that funny shit I showed you. I gotta send it to you.
Who's Wopsart? That's an amazing name.
What?
You heard that?
Wopsart?
I don't know. Shout out to Wop.
There's somebody watching with the name Wop Tart, and I think that's an amazing name.
That's awesome.
Wait, what?
There's somebody, if you press the viewers, it says who's watching.
Shout out to whoever that is. It may be one of our friends.
Oh!
Wop Tart!
What's up?
Can I guys show you, can I show you guys my dinosaur impression? Do it. My pterodactyl impression.
And Foggy. Shout out to Foggy.
Come on, guys,
too.
We need to interact with us.
Interact with us so we can interact with you. We want to get to know you just so you can get to know us.
Nobody saw my pterodactyl impression because you were too involved in your fucking self. I'm not doing it again.
Walk, Tart, come on.
I'm not doing it fucking again, yo.
Do it.
Don't throw another one at me.
That's your favorite one, ain't it? Huh? That's your favorite impression, right?
The pterodactyl?
Yeah.
I fucking love them.
I got a few. I can.
Ah!
No, you're messing with my PTSD right now. There's some more in there. It's 200.
Fucking better be.
Yeah, my mama told me better than that.
You don't think they heard you?
No, they're not responding.
I messed up.
Yo, it's as simple as that.
You got a chip on your shirt, bitch.
How are you?
Yeah.
Karen, you got a chip on your shirt. Eat it!
I still am. I'm going to.
One, two. Hell yeah. Yes, me.
I'm gonna die, bro. I'm about to die on those.
Where are you?
Shout out to Foggy. Shout out to Squats and Lady Toby.
Why can't
I
find you?
I have a follow only chat. So you all should just hit that follow button and just tell us, like, what's good, bro.
And who you
trying
are.
Trying to see what's up with y'all.
Yo, guys.
Yeah, I want to know who you are. If you're my friend, say
would
hello.
You guys rather...
If you're their friend,
lick peanut butter off a hobo's foot?
Mm. No. No.
Compelling.
We're not doing the same
what?
Shit
or
again.
Or what?
Or what?
Or...
Shout out to that new guy, Yo-Yo. Phoenix.
Hey.
Eating.
What up?
What
eating
up,
7 day old sushi out of a garbage can.
Sushi.
What was
sushi.
Give me that peanut butter.
No, sushi.
It still might be the slap if it was fresh from today.
You know what?
He might have stepped in.
I'll shoot myself.
Yeah, that's not an option. You either have to lick peanut butter off of Hobo's foot or you have to eat 7 day old sushi out of the dumpster.
Trust me, killing yourself is always
an
option.
Oh, that's an option then, to
that's
go,
always
to go
an
out.
Option.
No.
I can take the hobo.
Not in my scenario.
I can take
though.
The hobo and make him fucking kick me repeatedly with the peanut butter. Until he kills me, so I don't have to lick
that
it.
That looks wrong.
I hope somebody makes a gif out of that.
Yeah, me too.
Wow.
Capo, it's
that
Ed,
would be
AKA
so
Phoenix.
Good.
I know who you are. What up, Phoenix? Shout out to Phoenix.
That would be a great
gang gang.
Great.
You
gift.
Already know. How
yeah.
You doing, bro?
Trying to be
really,
on the show.
Really, Phoenix? We couldn't tell it was you. Not by your name or anything.
Wow, right? I know who it was. Well, I already said what up. What up, God?
Oh, there's no more. Everybody hates them on me.
Nah, that's how I be feeling. Ooh, all my pink cupcakes.
In reality, I eat all of them.
Wow, savage.
Are you making fun of me, Kay?
Yeah,
yo,
bitch.
Yo, we're gonna fucking scrap, yo. I really, we're gonna fucking scrap. Oh, you gave me permission to fucking roast you the other day. And I'm going to. It's time. We're going to go straight to fucking, if the shoe fits, wear it for a second. And I'm going to roast the fucking shit out of this motherfucker.
It's all right? That time. Come on. Bring it on. Keep I'm ready.
Can you fill this up for me, please?
Yeah,
and as always, like I'm this. Kiki Bow. Kiki Bows, bitch.
Bows.
Who just ate a whole
and who's your co-host?
And this is Jen.
Big
this
titty
is Jen.
Jen.
Big titty Jen.
more.
She got bigger titties than me.
We should figure out a new name that doesn't trace back to you.
It wasn't a choice, having big titties. I'm sorry.
No, no, the Jen part. I wasn't talking about that. I was talking about the fact that people can figure out. Oh, she's named.
Don't drink all my fucking Tito's, motherfuckers. I'll kill you.
Babe, chug.
No.
She just came back to life. She's cussing at me now. That's good.
All right, let me take a drink.
She's bad.
Okay.
All right.
So let's get into the K situation.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, roast him. Roast him, baby.
I'm ready for
this motherfucker carries 7 motherfucking bags.
You gotta speak up, baby. Stop talking quietly.
This motherfucker.
This
go.
Motherfucker. Ow, that hurt.
There
I
carries 7 fucking bags, at
there
least. Wherever he goes.
Sorry, I need to pull up my pants for this.
He fucking goes.
Yeah, fuck it. I got the bomb. I got the science.
Okay, shut the fuck up. You're getting roasted.
Yeah, all right. Keep going.
That's the problem with him. He doesn't shut the fuck up.
How about this? You're always on your phone, but you can never pick up a phone.
Yeah, right? Like, what? Like, it's ridiculous.
Am I right about that? I just want to make sure I'm right.
Facts.
Yeah.
You talk a lot, but you never, like, actually speak.
But I do the same thing. I don't pick up.
Like, you just ramble. Like, you don't actually speak. You ramble sometimes.
Boom,
you too, motherfucker. Let's go to his house, too. Let's roast house.
Roast all of us, baby.
You mother-looking motherfucker. String bean.
You're string bean.
Huh?
I didn't stutter.
Okay.
For once.
What do you mean for once? When have I ever stuttered?
Stuttered!
No,
I might have slurred my words,
fucker.
Sober or not, but I don't stutter.
You're the cult trap. That must be it.
Yeah, Tony Pancakes! Tony Pancakes, where are you?
Shout out Tony Pancakes.
No?
No.
The cult trap?
R.I.P. Tony Pancakes.
Is it Tea Cakes? T-Cakes, is that you, or is that,
Keith?
No, Donnie's dad is Donnie's dad.
Yeah.
I've seen Donnie in my thing before.
Yo, okay, so anyway, back to the roast.
We're not roasting each other, because you could hurt my feelings.
What do you mean?
We're not roasting each other, because you'll hurt my feelings, and I'll hurt your feelings, and I don't want that. Deal?
True.
I don't want to cry tonight.
Yo, stop being a bitch. You know what? Just for that, stop being a pussy, yo. You big titty bitch.
It's okay. She's a big titty bitch too.
Yo, can we just talk about how annoying Kay gets when he doesn't shut
then
the
speak
fuck up?
Then speak it out. Then stop fucking repeating yourself.
He's fucking irky.
Yeah,
you want to know something? When he calls, he talks about the same 2 fucking things. Repeatedly for like 3 hours.
Nah, I did be saying that, bro. Nah, you know what? You know what? I want to rant about K now. I'm going to be part of the shoe fits wear it. Listen to this shit. Tell me how this motherfucker, alright, he usually spends the night here tonight because we do an overnight studio and he lives on the other side of like the fucking country.
Pretty much.
He makes it fucking seem like it, even though it's just a bus ride away. But anyways, besides the point, alright?
What's your drink, yo? You're about to spill it.
So he comes over and he spends the night, right?
And
this motherfucker decides to go on his fucking phone from when I wake him up at 9 o'clock in the fucking morning instead of recording his fucking music like he was supposed to. Wakes up at 9 o'clock in the morning, first thing, goes in the other room. I thought he was going to go and splash some water in his face, wake up a bit, goes on the phone. Spent from 9 o'clock to like 1 o'clock on the phone with the same motherfucker talking about the same fucking thing. I'm surprised, I don't know who he was, no offense, K, but I'm surprised he didn't hang up on him. I would have hung up on him already. He would have been in the middle of a conversation, I would have been like, beep, I will hope he didn't notice. That shit was long as fuck, bro. 4 or 5 hours on the fucking phone? What the hell's the matter with you? If you're on the phone for that fucking long, you obviously got unlimited minutes, number one.
Damn right, motherfucker.
And number two, you ain't got no fucking life. You supposed to be working, motherfucker. Get your ass to work and get off the fucking phone.
You're right.
Get off the phone.
But it's
he addicted to the fucking phone. He is OD fucking addicted, bro. Someone need to take his fucking phone, throw it in the trash. Howdy. Howdy, Colombian Connect. Where's my connection?
That's super awesome.
Kona.
What's up?
I'm
what's
drunk.
What's up?
Like 8th year.
What's up, what's up, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up?
Alright, what's his watch?
No idea.
Mine's empty.
What do you want, Philip?
Look at what the fuck you're on.
Yeah, just with that, I'm taking a break from it.
Yeah, right? Yeah, that,
this girl's on her damn mind.
But that's
she's over here.
Oh, it's the Jorditos. Got you, right?
You're making fun of me?
A little bit. You wanted to cut ass on me and call me a string bean, so I'm making fun
of you. Well, you're fucking string bean. How about, all right, you fucking
no,
big bird.
You know what? You know what?
Big
you're
bird,
over
big
here.
Bird. Bing bong, bing bong.
You know what? You're over here acting like you fucking airbender and shit. Fucking meditating and shit.
Namaste.
But yet you don't even like
thank
to watch
you.
That shit.
Thank you. Namaste.
In three namaste. Characters.
You know what?
I don't
you
know
saw.
Any characters.
She doesn't even know a character. She doesn't even know the main character. What's the name of the main character?
Airbender.
Three letters.
Avatar.
No!
Good job. Good job.
What is the Avatar?
You know who he is.
Which Avatar disappeared?
Well, there's two Avatars. There's two.
You know which one it was, right?
The old dude.
I'm talking about which one I'm watching right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, that's the greatest.
Kara, can't.
Yeah, okay, you're correct.
All right,
that's her name. What's the Avatar get to do? What is the Avatar to the world?
Like a god?
No.
No?
Brings balance to the world.
No, bring balance to the world, yeah.
It is the, brings balance to the spirits and...
You know what I would love to do? I would love to have superhuman fucking, like, powers, you know?
What would be your superhuman power?
Oh, all of them. I'd be like Jack.
What
I
time
would
do
have
we,
all
what time
superpowers.
Do we normally
now, would you rather
cast?
Have one superpower or
okay.
10 superpowers that you can control?
First of all, I'm a grown adult. Jack
wait,
is a baby.
Would
I'm
you rather
saying,
have Jack's powers where you can't control when or where they
what, he
happen?
Was a baby.
What, he's a baby!
I know.
Them
would you rather
nobody would know
that?
How to control your powers when you're a baby.
Exactly, but would you rather have that or one or just one power that you can control?
I'd rather have all the powers I can't control.
Hell yeah.
Them.
I would rather have a lot of power than little power.
You know why? Because Jack gonna come back in the third Incredibles and whoop everybody's fucking ass. He's gonna be the bad
one.
They are gonna do a third one. How much they
he
sold?
He's gonna do the cincho on everybody. Cincho. He's gonna get
I'm
the shot glass and everything.
Right?
He's gonna go.
But how long those movies take to make, we won't see it for like 6 years.
So 14.
Hurry up.
Where's that?
Hurry up. Give us like a little cartoon.
On top of that, the digger dude, the mole dude still got away.
Yeah, that nigga hauled that.
Never
yeah,
seen the second one, have you?
What?
Never seen the second Incredibles, have you?
I have. He got
yeah,
away.
Shit
they
had got
shit
away, yeah.
It.
They still gotta deal with him and the other assholes.
Yeah, but yet they did make superheroes legal again.
And Bon Voyage, too.
Bon Voyage was in the first one. That was like in the 50s,
he's not
bro.
Dead, though.
Mumbaya,
bro, that was before superheroes were illegal and even had kids. Like, he was about to get married at that point. That was, like, 10, 14 years in advance because both the kids were in high school,
middle school. What are you shaking your head at,
that he's not dead? I mean,
doesn't confirm that he's still alive, though, either.
Abe Lincoln.
But a lot of the superheroes died, though. You learned that.
Humpty Dumpty.
A lot of superheroes and the supervillains ended up dying and being captured by the police because you learned that in the fucking when they're running through everything.
That was a good one.
When they do the montage. Look, I'm going bald in the back of my
fucking head.
Burnt
string bean.
Another one.
Because you're old.
Bro, what the fuck? Going bald. I need some Rogaine.
Yep. Give me another one.
You would be a pine tree. you give me a pine tree vibes.
It's a fucking toothpick. Let me pick my teeth with it.
That's a good one. Give me another one.
I'm still gonna smoke it though. Baby.
I'm okay, thank you though. I'm all out of ideas of what to say to you. To be honest with you.
Right,
you
wanna
know something? That's gonna be my homework. I'm gonna just like start thinking about ways to roast you people. Yeah, I'm gonna. My new goal is to become a comedian. Because I think I'm really funny, and I piss myself all the time. Almost piss myself, cracking myself up all the time. I think I'm hysterical, yo.
Oh no!
Well, that's why. That's what I said.
Foul.
See, I told you he was gonna spill it.
I didn't spill it though.
You
I
did.
Spell, no.
It's all over your hand.
No,
it's all over your hand. You're a liar.
Shut up.
Liar, pants on fire.
I didn't spill it like I fucking tipped it over. I knocked into it.
Yeah, okay.
You can go back and watch it. Look, watch this fucking thing up. Go back a little bit. See your shit.
I don't, it's not that serious.
And is that serious
it's
now?
It's not that serious.
That's not good. Yeah, it's, yeah.
I'll probably find it later.
Okay, yeah, Case Smitty is an edible.
Did y'all see Squid Game? If you did,
fuck Squid Game, bro.
No,
everybody wants
we
to
did
watch it.
It,
therefore I don't want to watch it.
I've seen it.
Of course you have, because you're everybody. What about y'all two that aren't talking? One's on the phone and one's...
I have not seen Squid Game.
Okay, what about this one?
I know most...
Jane, you've seen
Jen.
Squid Game?
No, I haven't. Sorry, I'm so tired.
Well,
like,
all of us,
I said exhausted.
Have seen not seen Squid Games.
I've seen all the challenges.
We gotta watch it.
I don't want to watch
dope.
It. Everyone else has fucking watched it, therefore I don't want to watch it.
Power to you, Smitty. Yeah, don't let them take your individuality.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go see Spider-Man.
I can't wait.
Yo, shout out to my boy from work.
What the
bro.
Hell?
He probably gave me some free tickets to Spider-Man.
How did you see that?
Because you tilted your screen.
Shout
right
out
now.
To his boy from work for the tickets.
And I looked down to go like that.
Yeah, right? Shout out to him. He's the real MVP for the week.
Spider-Man?
Look, he's the real MVP for the week right quick.
Oh, I'm so excited to see Spider-Man.
Yo, Spider-Man gonna be lit.
I'm so excited, and I just can't hide it.
I got me dripping from the head into the toes.
Can we talk? Yo, can we smoke again?
Can we talk about how your pussy gets squirted?
Wow.
Sure. Yeah, so I squirt. And it's actually, I think it's a really lovely trait of me to have because it just makes me a lot hotter than I originally was. You know? Y'all can see how much I squirt on TikTok. I made a TikTok about it.
Look at the girl and then look at the voice. The voice are all like, yeah, down, I don't want to hear it. And we're there, all of us are just like, yep, it happens.
Yes, House, what are we doing in this position? Like, in
so
this
also, shout out to the Rose Vibrator. That shit is fucking fire, phenomenal. Any females that are watching this right now, y'all gotta get that shit. You gotta get that shit.
You know what's funny? For somebody so sexually active, I do not have a vibrator.
You should get the Rose.
I know, I need one.
That shit is fucking...
She's lucky that she got it on sale, because it's usually like a $150 thing.
That shit works wonders, bro.
Yeah, vibrators are not cheap. We did not learn this out until we went to
Until you went to the store, right?
It's cheaper just to buy a massager.
Jed, when I tell you that shit works fucking wonders, girl, it fucking works fucking wonders.
Really?
I don't
even
want to touch my other
vibrators. You can buy a willy off me.
Huh?
I want to buy a cone of willy, so I'm
you have
to
shave all your hair off.
I know.
Like,
$80 and shit.
But
you need one
I
of those, like, no-nick bowl things.
I want to get a 3D printer and 3D print silicon dicks in my own dick. Have everyone buy them.
This guy right now is wild.
Anybody talking in the chat?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Any of y'all buy a penis of mine? My penis is pretty luxurious. Nice.
So good.
Girthy.
Ooh. I wanna have sex. Can we go have sex here?
Sure, right now?
No, we have a show to do.
We could just switch it to another show.
Well, we'll hold the show.
I don't think anyone else got it.
Yeah, they didn't get it at all. It went over their heads.
Just to everyone watching, we're all kind of drunk. So, her reaction.
It's a 50-50.
It's just drunk.
You gotta speak out.
Drunkity drunk drunk!
Drunk.
We are drunk!
Drunkity drunk drunk. So, can we smoke again?
No.
Why?
We have no weed.
We don't have weed?
We're out.
What?
We're out of lots of tobacco.
What did you just say?
La tobacco.
Oh.
That's what we call it in front of our kids.
Yeah. Jeez.
Oh, I'm gonna roll up with this? Okay.
Why do you keep
y'all
it in
wanna
a
watch me roll up?
Ziploc.
Or look at the two big titties.
What?
It was just in a Ziploc.
Big titties for the win!
Big titties for the win. Nah, the vibrator, the trace.com are phenomenal, bitch.
Yeah, I'll definitely look that up. Tracy'sDog.com.
Tracy's bitch.
Tracy's dog. Has got
let me
it going
get a
on.
Hey, let me get
wow.
a piece of paper and a pencil. Can you write that down?
Why don't you just type it into your phone?
Because I'll lose that.
It's fine. It's yours. Just go
it.
Back to it.
I don't want to.
All sucks. Just type it into your phone.
I don't want to.
So, like, how about somebody gives us a prompt?
Good
and
looks
we'll
with the recommendations. You're welcome.
Well, I gotta put my tit away.
Hey, Shay.
Sorry, I'm half naked on
your
thing.
I think the viewers are loving it. You know what's funny? You know what they always say? Sex sells.
You pass me.
I'm probably the least sexiest person with the biggest ass.
Turn.
Turn
onto the desk.
Stacy's mom
has got
it
going
on.
He's all. She's all I want.
And I've waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? You're just not the girl for me.
Yo, what if Stacy's mom was Jesse's girl? And Jesse's.
Is that a high thought or something you've read before?
No, I read it before.
Okay, I was gonna say.
And,
maybe she's related
no,
to
no,
Jenny from
and
the block.
And
I'm Jenny from the block.
And
I can
Jesse's
assure you.
Number. No, no. And Jesse's number is 855-87 whatever the fucking song is. 8675309 Yeah. What if that's Jesse's number? And
you were Guitar
Jesse's
Hero.
Jesse's girl is Stacy's mom.
Remember Guitar Hero?
Guitar
what was like your go-to song on there?
On Guitar Hero, I didn't play really Guitar Hero. I played the.
See, look,
band.
I got it written down.
What
I don't
was the
remember
band
it now.
Or my band that was
my, no, it was GarageBand.
No, GarageBand's on
I played
my
it.
Computer is.
Jesse's
is
mom.
Game.
No, that's
and
not even.
Think, so.
No.
I put my head
Guitar
on
your
knee.
No.
Yeah, well, that's.
I'm putting my head on your knee.
No. No.
all you to do it. You just gotta get past the knowledge and just face the facts.
No.
And just face the facts. He said, yeah. It really be like that.
Pull your pants up as far as they can go.
Me?
Yeah.
They'll cover her titties. They're probably my old pants.
No, they're my brother's.
Look at that booty. Now twerk, baby, twerk. Wiggle that ass. Well, you can't see because of your hair. Your hair's too long. See what I tell you?
Are you trying to get her to cut her hair?
Yes.
Just a little bit. I don't want her to cut
every
her
day,
hair.
Every
like,
day, every day, it's like, cut your hair, cut your hair, cut your hair.
I just
hair.
Want her to cut it
tight. Cut your hair. Don't touch me, damn it.
Right here.
Sexual assault.
Wow.
First off, we're about to be married, so you can fuck off with that shit. It's not sexual assault when we're married.
I better be invited to the wedding.
I might just
can
be in
I
front
come
of the
drunk?
Judge.
Can I show up drunk?
No.
No.
No. Why
no.
not?
You'll be turned right around.
Why?
Cause, okay, if you ruin my fucking wedding,
I'm
fighting you in my
wedding
dress.
That's
sit
gonna
in the
be
back
a sight to see.
Quiet.
And a heel will go through your fucking eye.
No, I'm
gonna
sit in
where
the back
all
the
room
of the
to go masturbate. I'll just talk about squirting and
bitch,
vibrators.
You masturbating?
I'll just talk about squirting and vibrators and big titties, man. I'm horny.
He's gross.
Wow.
What a creep.
The character is
probably watching the shit in there, jerking it.
I don't want to do
Jen
it anymore.
Jen has always been on her, I don't know how to pronounce it.
Aphrodite.
Fun vibes. Yes, fun vibes.
Elaborate.
Elaborate. She said to elaborate. Please elaborate.
Elaboration is always key.
Elaboration is very key.
Yeah, very key.
You still drinking?
Yeah.
We're all still drinking.
I just
drinking.
Took a sip. I'm really
this
fucked
with
up
the
right
watermelon
now.
Doesn't taste like anything.
Yeah, I'm really fucked up right now, though. I'm really,
did I ask off screen right now?
What?
Yeah. Yeah, he took that personal.
That's my friend Austin.
Yeah, he took that personal.
He's my boo bear. I love that kid.
When you love him, why don't you marry him, then?
Because his feet stink.
Was saying that you've always been beautiful. I think he's talking about you.
Oh, when you said that you weren't beautiful.
Thank
oh.
you, Austin.
When she said to herself that she wasn't beautiful.
Yeah, you know when you could smell yourself? I just raised my arm. I was like, why do I smell
wow,
like a
that is gross.
Smell like, yeah, straight.
I smell
like
woman.
Smell like a straight broom.
So I have this deodorant,
yeah,
and it
smells
like lavender, and it's so scrumptious.
And the hint of
smells so
you're
good.
Really gonna sit here and talk about deodorant?
Yeah, yo, it smells so good.
Nah, I'm saying me. I'll be smelling like a hint of dank.
A lot of dank. The fuck you talking about?
But they, Waluigi.
You just dank.
Waluigi be sniffing me in the store. Be like, yo, what the hell is that? I be in what? Waluigi looking right at me, okay, you gotta turn that loud down.
So, can we talk about how, do you guys think that seeing that dogs get put down for harming children, that pedophiles should bear the same thing?
Yes. Pedophiles should be fucking shot in the back of the head by a firing squad.
He's about a firing squad.
I think they deserve.
If
I think
anybody
they
is ever
too.
A pedophile watching my show, get the fuck off.
Well, anybody that's a pedophile is not gonna like be like, oh, I'm a pedophile.
Well, they don't have to be like, oh, I'm a pedophile. They just have to turn off my fucking thing.
Just gotta turn it off.
So if you leave and those viewers drop, I know you're a pedophile. Now
oh,
you're
wow.
forced to stay.
Oh, yeah,
I just blackmailed y'all. And I got
black
names
black.
Of everybody.
Wop-Tart's still watching, and I haven't heard anything from him.
Who?
Wop-Tart.
Hey, Wop-Tart.
Wop-Tart, say something.
He doesn't want to follow us. That's why.
It's also Santa Claus.
He wants to follow us or not. Our chat is a follow only.
Oh, man. Mm. Follow, like, share, subscribe.
Why is the topic about blank instead of pedicures?
Pedicures.
Oh, yeah, I need a pedicure real bad.
Okay, you need a fucking pedicure.
Yes, I do. You ain't need, I ain't gonna hold you.
I don't have to
if I start selling feet pics, would people buy them?
You don't get to sell your underwear for really cheap, like,
yeah.
Your underwear.
Yeah,
what?
That's a
you
thing.
Could sell worn underwear online for like a lot of money.
That's
wear some fucking sweaty ass underwear and sell them shits with skin marks and everything.
Yeah,
however the fuck you want them. I will fucking purposely not wipe just to get you those skin marks that you want.
Yeah, that's tough.
That's disgusting.
Of course it
Where'd
is.
Where'd House go?
No idea.
Like I said, he went to go masturbate.
Okay.
That's disgusting. I'm really drunk.
I think
so yeah, bad. I think I'm gonna start selling feed pics.
Yeah, I need money. I'm gonna do that.
Yeah, this is how the world.
Anybody
is
viewing that wants to buy content, message me on Kiki Bells _ on Instagram.
I would also like that at FARY
812-98. Message them and support them
sugar
with buying their fee pics.
Sugar daddy applications. I will also
yeah,
pay.
Hell yeah,
wow.
But no, you guys are not getting any, like, sexual pleasure, though. That's not happening.
Yeah, me and my wife, we accept sugar mamas.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we do.
My man's accepted.
This stuff tastes so fucking good. The Maybelline Lift Gloss. The Lift Gloss.
Jasmine.
In number 006 Reef. Like a beauty guru.
Dope.
I'm smoking a hide. You can see it. It's pretty cute.
Should I show them what I'm smoking? Should I show them my collection?
It's a vape.
These
yeah,
are my three
wow,
it's a
death
not.
Sticks.
Oh, man, that's dope.
This one is peach frost, peach ice. This one is blueberry raspberry. And
hi,
this
Terry.
One
how are you doing? Terry 2441. Hello,
so,
how you doing?
Mama.
Hello, Terry. Hello,
thank
hello.
Thank you for joining.
Thank you for following.
And thank you for following.
Thank you. Gang up. That's my man. Right
everyone
there.
That wanted to leave finally left. Because they felt hostage. They didn't want to leave right away after I said the pedophile shit, so they waited 5 minutes.
They're all pedophiles!
Yeah, they're trying to control me, though, right?
Like, five people just left.
Yo, what's up?
Yo, what's up, Terry?
Yo, what up, Yamada?
Be back. Gotta go. This poke stop before 12.
Can I have more, please?
Yes, ma'am. Alright, gang up.
You want to know what I really want? I really want Rockies.
What's Rockies?
Oh my god.
Ice.
Like deli?
Yeah.
Oh, deli?
That's good.
It's a 24-hour fucking
yo,
deli.
If I wasn't in drunk, I'd be like, let's go to McDonald's again. After show McDonald's, I don't even have money for McDonald's.
Yeah, man.
I have to sleep right now.
You know what? We're fucking
fucked
up. Hell yeah. Want to take
a shot?
Anybody want to
take a shot?
No.
Anybody want to take a shot?
No.
Where are you from, Terry?
You can't ask that.
What state are you from, Terry?
Yeah, not like...
Back it up, Terry. Back it up.
That's son.
I don't want to know his exact location. That's weird.
He sends his home address.
Yo, are you done jerking off in there, bro?
Did he fall asleep?
He probably did. He gave us a fucking blunt and fell asleep.
Yeah, that blunt finished.
Oh, he on the floor. He knocked out.
We can wake him up.
Nah, that blunt finished.
Nah, let him sleep. He out.
Oh my god.
son, right?
Like, oh shit, he's from Yonkers.
Yeah, that's the God body. That's one of our friends.
Oh.
Yeah, it's one of our supporters. He does stuff. He's smart too. Mm-hmm. He'll come in the fall sooner or later.
Dope.
Good luck for supporting your mother.
Dope.
Grab the Tito's. Yeah, that Tito's is an animal. Well, how are you doing, guys? How is everyone out there?
Can you say that to me?
Yeah, well.
So, just so you know, Tito's handmade vodka,
the best,
is awesome, but it's also gluten-free. Okay?
Oh,
it's
really?
Gluten-free.
It is.
All you motherfuckers. You need gluten-free.
Want to see a picture I took with my dog today?
That is hysterical. You want to know something? Your dog kind of looks like Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
Can you put some more? Can you put some of that pink drink shit in there?
Pinky drinkity.
Pink drink shit.
You gonna pass out? Good night.
Good night.
Who was that? Who said that?
Terry.
Terry. Terry.
Well, we gonna end the show at midnight tonight. Cause we run out of ideas to talk about. We gonna smoke this blunt. And end it off.
Look, niggas are slapped.
Why did you just put...
He did that to me, too!
To me. Put more of the drink in here. What is wrong with you, you dumbass?
I'm gonna cuddle with one of those bitches and go to bed.
It's a habit.
Big fucking dog.
My job is very cheap.
Taste this.
When my boss is
it's a mix of that and the cherry. It's really good. It's not as sweet.
I can't do it.
Not you, stallion.
Oh, thank you. Thank
ooh.
You.
He's a black stallion.
I appreciate that. At least somewhere.
It's more like a version of me.
Somewhere in America.
So I called House Humpty Dumpty the other day.
Did you feel bad about that?
No.
Okay. God Wooly.
Because he looks like Humpty Dumpty.
Take a hit.
Gang. You all ready?
Take it out of there.
So, I need everyone to follow my TikTok.
Follow her TikTok.
Yeah, you can just look up Kiki Bells, and it'll pop up.
Can you do that thing,
Smitty?
You'll
see a picture of me.
With the web stuff? Yeah, do that thing. Yeah, that thing. Like
no, but my TikTok doesn't pop up.
The shoe fits, wear it, bitches.
Is it the same or not?
Why is yours red on the screen?
That's because it's at the night time.
Oh.
Oh. Hey.
Don't forget to follow.
It already sent one man, look, right?
Here, take that.
And guess what, we got the Juaritos.
Juaritos?
Juaritos.
I want some horchata. Ooh, and some fucking, and I want
some
a sex on a beach.
Be nice.
Want to go to a restaurant? It's still early. It's only 11:50.
We can
remember it's Sunday, though.
It's Sunday, right.
Look, Sipe, good looks. Miss Mini Big Head.
Hey, they have apple on it. This is a fucking purple haze.
I'm okay, thank you. Actually.
Maybe a little aggressive,
Really?
Maybe I have enough. We're about to see right now.
I love Mexican food. I love Mexican food. Mexican food is so good.
I like Mexican food.
Yeah, Mexican food is really good.
Yeah, shout out to my
especially
sons.
When they do like the tostadas with the refried beans.
That's so good.
And the queso blanco on top.
I had a drink at a Mexican place last night. It was tamarindo, tequila, and like lemonade. And it came with like one of those tamarindo sticks with the heen and chamoy. So good.
God, you know what
myself.
Else is good?
Hey, hitting, boy.
When they do the fucking like.
What?
So there's this place on Central.
Which one?
The fucking El Poblano.
So good.
That shit is fucking fire. They fucking. Oh shit, oh shit, what are they fucking called? Fuck.
You doing it?
Oh, yo, show them. Switch that. Put the thing on, Smitty.
He's putting on the gas mask.
Yeah, put the screen and show them.
We're gonna be getting a fucking.
I'm good. Okay. You wavy. You fucking wavy.
Yeah, I told you I was sipping on a lot. I sip on my own speed. So I could be out.
This is my last drink for the night.
That would be wise.
What do you mean you're not safe for the night? Like you said, it's
early. I mean, it is kind of early, but if I take
an
Uber home...
This alcohol would kill.
I need to be able to...
Gotta kill this bottle tonight.
What bottle?
That bottle's up. You see how much...
I brought one and bought the other, so which one are you talking about?
You brought one, right?
No,
and then bought that one.
You see all these different liquors right there? It's over, and they mix it, we all mix it.
They both kind of taste like shit.
And look, this one is tapped a bit, so you know this
I had a shot of that.
Yeah, this
I had about four shots
right
of the vodka,
here.
I had a glass of wine, and I sipped it out.
Yeah, man.
You're psycho.
That shit was fun as fuck, though. I ain't gonna hold you, guy.
Where's that other one at?
This nigga right now. Yo, can you do like inserts where you can play the certain parts of the song in the background? Like by cue?
I'm gonna see if Jay's okay.
Nah, he's asleep.
I think he's okay though.
There's a vape also on the floor.
No, he's fine. You
sure?
Yeah, he's fine. He's on the side now.
Smitty, pull up, boy. Pull up. Pull up, Smitty. Okay, Smitty, shut.
I just saw drool dripping from your
face.
Yeah,
boy, that's an aggressive beast. Okay, Smitty, shut. From Caseview. That's crazy, right?
So I have a question. How much would they have to pay to be in porn?
Or
how much would you have to be paid to be considered doing porn?
As by the
how much do you have to be paid to be considered doing
like
porn?
How much would you consider doing porn? Like what offer of money would you have to
okay, speaking from experience,
maybe 10K. Maybe
I've gotten told that you shouldn't go below 50 with like anything.
For, like, pictures and shit like that.
Yeah, like, if it's your body,
You know? Like, for feet, like, 10, 15
okay.
is the highest you can go, you know? But for, like, full body nude, I've gotten told 50 is the minimum that you should be charging because...
Right.
Like, you know, like...
You're exposing yourself.
Yeah, it's the it's
but then, like, you do, like, the monthly subscriptions if you do OnlyFans, and you don't want to go lower than $6.
Right. Oh my God, I'm sitting on a pillow, and I'm like, why am I so high up?
Yeah.
You can go higher, but, like,
you
go...
$50,000.
Huh?
You said $50,000.
No, I said you do $6.
You said 50?
$50.
Yeah. I used to 50,000.
No.
$50. You don't charge 50,000.
Yeah, no, people.
No, I mean for porn.
Nobody would buy your shit.
Like you met the person that day, you're riding their dick, sort of porn.
Like
Pornhub porn.
Like the postman.
It's whatever Pornhub
shit.
Pays their employees. So like
it'll be the
that you get,
all right,
you get
so
if
project,
I were to sign up for Pornhub,
you
it would
by
be
project or proceed.
Whatever.
If you're going for a company would be paying you themselves, and no one knows how much that is because it would be anywhere from $200 a video to like $1,000 a video, depending on how much fame you have or shit like
right.
that.
Right.
Or what contract?
But in like
also.
In a real
you're doing
offer,
it yourself.
In a real offer, if somebody came up to your wife and said, "I want her to be in a porno." How much would you have to, how much would she have to be asked
what?
For you to consider it?
What?
I'm just curious.
No, you should
like,
be asking how much I would be
no, how much would both you, how much would you be asking for and how much would you consider letting your wife be in porn? Because I've heard.
What porn though? Like she's getting fucked by a guy
yes.
or like girl?
I'm just so curious because I saw a TikTok on this today.
She'd be like a male. You could buy a lot with a male.
Yeah.
What? You wanna do it for $1 million?
I'm just so curious. Like a genuine question.
Nah, $2 mil. I'm not taking nothing lower than $2 mil.
Okay. I'm fair with that.
Nothing lower than $2 mil.
So pay us $2 mil up front. $2 mil up front
mm-hmm.
too. I don't want an after.
Up front.
Straight bag money.
Switch. Switch.
Yeah, that shit kicking.
Holy shit.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's strong.
I roll good blunts.
Oh, do you?
I roll big doinks. There's no big doinks here, bro.
Doinky
big
doinks! But donk a donk. But donk a donk.
Oh shit, I didn't even realize they're talking. Change the camera angle, okay.
Who said that?
Someone said, probably because they want us to look at you. I would do porn just for the sake of doing it. Guy, obviously. Any guy would do it, that's why they get paid less.
Who said that? Which person?
God Woody.
Yeah, you
Wooly,
right.
Wooly, sorry, Wooly. Colombian Connect said there's a contract and category rates and all that. Used to be an accountant for the people like that. Yeah,
who said that,
Colombia? You used to be an accountant. You probably were in that shit full blown, bro.
I used to be an accountant. Austin said that?
Yeah.
Do you want it? Want it? Take it.
Man had a full-on contract and everything.
Hey.
Would you do it for no money, but all your dreams fulfilled?
Yes, absolutely.
No.
Man. Are you talking to
that's
me?
That's selling your soul.
You're talking to me?
Oh,
hell
yeah.
No.
That's like magic.
That's technically selling your soul, man.
We were not facing the other way. We were talking to each other.
That's like literally what 90% of actresses do. They fuck to get their dreams fulfilled.
And no, I'm not doing that.
I'm a good fuck. I can do it.
This is like not letting me breathe.
You'd have to go like apply for it and literally
oh, no,
when you get in there, you'd be like,
it's crazy.
Dude, I gotta fucking
that's why
get
I regret wearing jeans.
Well, that's a rash, Smitty. They got
I'm a cute chub, though.
Fire.
Me too. Look at this.
Both cute chubs.
But I'm just a mom bod.
We're not facing the other way.
Yeah.
Goody.
You can see.
Baby. Baby. I'm passing that one to me.
Is it all the same weed?
Needy.
Is it all the same quid?
Is it all the same weed? No.
Quid.
What's quid?
No wonder why I'm Chinese right now. Japanese.
Wait.
I just smoked this. So I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you're in another zone.
Bitch, what did that say?
Bitch, what?
Star times.
Can you fucking
thousand?
Take it?
I'm sorry.
I do real accounting, not accounting.
I'm not gonna stop that.
I get it, bro.
My plan. Bet on it.
Smitty does that. Do we know you?
I was talking mainly about Smitty. No, yeah, I want to do it.
That's my son right there. Shout out to God, Wooly.
I want to do it.
Gang,
like,
gang.
I would do it.
Yeah, thank you.
For free, but I want to do it for my junior field.
I would. One fuck?
Nah.
I mean, it's fun for... You know,
nah, because I feel dirty about myself.
I sound like a hoe.
Like, if I'm doing it just for the fucking video, like, I'm like, yeah, motherfucker. I'm being like that fucking guy on American Psycho, like, after watching myself fuck. Like, I'm just like, yeah, motherfucker.
Have you seen the movie American Hustle?
Yeah.
I just watched it for the first time, like, 2 nights ago. It was so good.
That's crazy. Boy. Just 2 nights ago?
Yeah. First of all, Christian Slater did not look like Christian Slater in that. And Jennifer Lawrence was hot. Amy Adams was hot.
I haven't seen that.
Bradley Cooper was.
The last American movie I saw, honestly, was American Gangster.
Did you
the guy
that
I think I'm stupid right now.
I love American Gangster. That's just dope.
I need to.
Ooh, I'm gonna walk in a cab.
Drink more
of my
drinks.
I think I that puked.
I think what's making
house,
me
house
feel more drunk is
this,
how sweet that is.
Hell yeah.
I tried Coke. Want to do Dexter's vodka?
No, thank you.
What?
Y'all need to check out the Christmas merch that's dropping tonight. Oh.
What the fuck are you laughing at?
Smitty.
You're so skinny.
As these motherfuckers talk.
Look at that. Do you see this? He's skinny.
Yeah, I need a sandwich.
You need a burger.
You know what you
need
fucking
need?
You need a whole
you need some dick.
Bunch.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. You did not just go there. I was going to say he needs a whole bunch of greasy foods, like fries.
Yeah.
You just went, fries.
Yeah.
Tater tots.
Yeah, pork chops.
Potatoes. Keep saying more potatoes. Chips.
Burgers.
Burgers.
That's not potato.
I know, but greasy food, taco meat, like tacos, because those are
greasy. I love, okay, can we talk about, for a second,
churros,
can we talk
waffles,
about,
pancakes,
can we talk about white people
shit.
Tacos versus,
fried
like,
chicken.
Real tacos for a second? White people tacos are fucking delicious.
What are they?
The hard shell,
uh-huh.
With like the meat,
uh-huh.
The lettuce, tomato, sour cream, taco sauce,
uh-huh.
Cheese,
uh-huh.
Like those are like Taco Bell tacos, I guess. Like the hard shell.
Yeah.
Those are fucking amazing.
Yeah,
but
them
Mexican
are
tacos are amazing too. I just grew up with white people tacos. You know what I mean?
Nah, I like both.
He needs some milk. Toby, I love you. Like, for real, I could go for some Taco Bell right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Taco Bell's so bad for you, though.
It's actually the healthiest fast food there is.
What the fuck do you mean? Their food is rated F.
No. Journal News did a thing on it. The actual content of the food is better for you than, like, say, like McDonald's or Burger King.
Look that shit up. I vote we look that shit up.
Oh, man, I don't want to see this. I don't want to know the truth right now. I know what time it is.
If the shoe fits, wear it.
Taco Bell nutritional test.
I wanted to appear
no,
sexy.
The Doritos Locos Tacos are fucking amazing. I get that. I have 4 of those. Not gonna lie. I keep them in my fridge for the next day because leftover Taco Bell is so good. And a Crunchwrap or a Quesarito. Or Chalupa.
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 I've never had that. I've never had any of whatever you're saying. I don't even know what you're talking about, to be honest with you. I haven't had Taco Bell in so long. I don't want that.
You sexy beach.
I know I'm sexy.
She knows
Thank
she's
you.
Sexy.
Look at my tits. They're huge. I got a nice vagina, you know? It's like a nice. Ooh.
Your vagina taste is amazing.
We're gonna get demonetized.
Huh?
We're gonna get demonetized.
No, we're not. We have
he
the
said,
18
I don't even want to know the truth. Okay, well then.
We have 18 and over on our thing. Therefore,
okay.
We could say whatever we want.
Okay.
We just can't show anything. As long as, like, no one's full-on titty comes out or fucking
is this okay?
Dick. Yeah, that's fine.
Sure.
You could suck a fucking dildo on here. That's okay.
Really? I think I've only watched... Who do I follow
like, if
here?
You look at the terms and conditions, you could do a lot. But, like...
I only follow...
As long as it's not human body parts. That's
Frank
the,
Games
that's
plays.
The rule.
Fortnite. Do I follow Fortnite? No, I don't.
Yeah, I'm weak.
I don't know. So you're telling me if I wanted to come on here
so
with a
fire.
Dildo.
Not fuck yourself with it? Yeah, you could do that.
So I could just be sitting here with a dildo filling with it? Like this?
We need to get a dildo just for the show. To like.
Yeah.
Wow, you're funny.
Just
oh, yeah, because I could just chuck it at people who are pissing me off.
No, it's the it's the conversation dildo.
Exactly. Whoever has the dildo in there, the double-ended dildo talks. So it's just on both
double
sides.
Double-ended dildo, bet. So, like, if you get mad at someone, you could just, what?
So like, what? Right now, we go up to Jay and slap him with it a little bit. Just lightly.
If his mouth is open, just put it in.
Oh my god.
Go into your collection.
That would be good. We could go
awesome.
Into your collection and just drop one in. The one we can't find the charger for? We can't use anymore? Drop it. Right on him.
Yeah, that would piss him.
Yeah, it's in the bottom drawer of the black drawers.
You'd get so fucking tight.
Yeah,
we gotta
need to get it off.
You need to do a
yeah.
sex toy review.
Me?
Yeah. Bring down your whole collection and be like, well, this one sucks and this is the
it's
best.
In the other room.
This might not be my last drink. I'm not gonna lie.
Then go get it, then. Do a sex toy review right now.
No.
I'm too comfy.
Can you put my phone on the charger,
please? Sorry, guys.
What time is it? Carbs.
What about like if it's fucking real or not?
Well, good.
At least Burger King is real fucking beef, but they mix it with horse beef.
Don't say that.
They literally have come flat out and said it.
Oh.
I don't believe
God.
That. That's not a DEA, not DEA. FDA approved.
Horse
meat? That's why IKEA had such a problem with it though, when it was in their meat.
Yo, yes, Lenny, you are savage. You look right
at
her.
You just
face.
Can't like have.
Yo,
like,
Kay,
like
come in the fucking
mouth.
Camera.
It's like bourbon, where like 51% or less.
Yeah.
Come in the camera and let me cuddle with you.
Oh, man.
Come in the camera because they want to see all of us and. You need to make them happy, so come
well,
happy here
sleeping?
Now.
Right now.
Stop being irky.
I'm high, and it's about Sean right now.
Just,
I'm
we're
chilling.
Drunk.
I'm drunk to enjoy
then
my time.
Then come
side.
Over here.
Okay.
I was enjoying
before I fight you, I'm live.
Just fucking, he doesn't want to, don't force him.
Cool. Yeah, now they can
yeah,
see my
like,
raggedy ass.
They
want
to see all of us.
Hi, guys.
I think that includes you too. To be honest with you.
Well, I'm looking up shit.
Smitty, change the angle. Yeah, okay. You see? People are
crazy. Hi, guys. Bro.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, yo, Smitty,
see,
can you put the combo over here? Can you put the combo on it?
No, I'm just doing work right now. I'm trying to
help him.
I actually do
shit. Oh, okay. Smitty's cooking.
I'm too drunk to fucking look up shit, so, like, I'm trying to figure it out. Type the right shit.
But what's up, everybody? How are you guys doing?
Fucked up.
Me too.
So
Clink.
Okay, I don't hate you. You're
Clink.
Really irky.
I know.
You're so.
Get your drink, Kiara.
I'm working on it.
Is there stuff in there?
My cup was built different.
Oh, yeah, back in 2013, though. A long time ago.
Yeah, they
admitted
to having
do you guys speed. Oh, you can't even see it. I was gonna say, do you guys like our Christmas lights, but you can't
see
it.
They're cute. They're cute.
Yeah,
I like the bag.
Okay. How are we feeling about
holidays, guys? I can't wait for that Christmas brunch to come out.
Did you know Cardi B is releasing her own whipped cream?
I saw that.
Whipped cream?
It's 10%.
Yeah, it's 10%.
Like food?
It's whipped cream. It's
yeah,
like
whipped
alcohol
cream.
Whipped cream.
Like in the fucking, yeah.
Yeah, what y'all think about that?
It's probably going to be really good.
What you think about?
I'm not sure because I saw her, like, post a TikTok, on TikTok of her, like, trying it, and she, like, made a nasty face.
I feel like when she's experiencing anything, she just makes a face.
Yeah, but like she went like.
We'll probably still buy it and try
but
it on the
10%,
show.
10%, so clearly there's gonna be like a.
Why don't we try a celebrity alcohol test next time? We'll get little handles. We'll get like Casamigos, Aviator, like just a few little ones.
I don't know what you're talking about. To be
so like celebrity alcohol.
Oh, alcohol.
We'll do a celebrity alcohol test.
I don't really do
different.
That well with. Certain alcohol.
We'll just try them.
Like, I have really bad, like, taste buds. Like, they, like, make me.
What do you guys think we should try? And I'll try and pick it up for next time.
Ultra
faded.
Well,
what do they say?
Ultra faded.
They're enjoying their time.
Squad 10 merch.
Oh, yes,
really. Oh, that's, he makes, Skullhead. Crystal Skull. It's the one in, like, the skull. It's really good.
I don't know.
Oh,
that's
good.
Oh, yeah, was
I
good.
Got a new follower or something.
What's its name?
I don't know.
Thank
whoever
you.
Just added, whoever just talked in the chat.
Is that Columbia?
Probably.
Oh, it's Oz.
The video's perfect. The chat. I can see the chat. Go look, yeah.
So, anywho.
Yeah, don't go quiet on us. So.
Now.
Do we try the proper
food check?
10. Oh, well.
Man.
Hell yeah.
I'm scared, too. I'm scared to try new... alcohol. Is that, like, weird?
What do you stay away from? Like, what's the alcohol you stay away from?
Like, I know the
hypnotic.
Regular Captain Morgan
no
is disgusting.
Hypnotic.
I know Jameson is disgusting.
Okay.
I know.
Is it Fireball?
No, I can
oh,
get
that's
dirty,
disgusting.
I feel like that's what we drank. Not
Four
when we...
Four Locos are disgusting.
Okay.
Yes,
that
are.
Was what I started drinking.
One of the first
I
times I met her,
like,
we were walking around the park near her house. Drinking
stupid.
Four Loko and smoking a whole pack of cigarettes.
Yeah, bugging out.
Remember
right?
that?
Yeah.
Ripped
we were
out
with
of
literally everyone from Eastchester.
Yeah, I don't smoke cigarettes anymore, though, so... That's good. I do drink a bit, but like I never like. I don't drink Four Locos anymore.
They were drinking Four Loko Golden Sour.
I tried having a Four Loko once, like.
Yeah, I'm Four Loko.
A few years ago, like
a
year or two ago, I don't know where I was.
They're so gross. Yeah.
Or 3 years ago, I don't know. But like.
That shit hit a little different
and
sometimes.
It was disgusting.
Yeah, it was. And it still is.
Hey, this is a vibe. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. What the hell? What are you doing?
We're still live.
Back.
Holy
we're still
shit.
Live.
Back again. Okay. Shady's back. So we're from. That's it was there.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was so
yeah.
crazy because
Locos
like
and the
before me and you had that experience, Jen. Before me and you had that experience. I had an experience on Four Locos before that, and it was with my friend.
Wait, repeat what you just said.
Before me and you and
yeah,
had that experience. I got the Four Locos.
Okay.
I had an experience.
What was your experience
on Four Locos?
Tell
with
us.
My friend.
Tell us.
My other friend. Yeah, it didn't go down well. We were at our other
Did
friend's
Did you fight
house.
Her?
Kinda. Yeah. Like, all through our other friend's apartment building. And then all the way home. Because she used to live across the street.
Like, really?
Yeah. And we were down the street, like we were down in the next, like
yeah,
down
like,
the hill
like by
that
the
way.
By the gas station.
No,
way.
That way.
So not by the gas station, the other way.
By the train station.
Okay.
And yeah, so we fought over there near in a apartment.
Oh my god!
All the way over here.
Oh my god!
And. Yeah, then, and well, then we went into our friend's back, like, neighbor's backyard. It was our other friend's yard at the time.
Were you, like, physically fighting them? Do I know this person?
Yes.
Was it?
You know.
What letter does it start with?
Well, actually, I don't know if you do, but he does, and he
What
does.
Letter does it start with?
We don't say.
An S, but it doesn't matter.
Yeah, we don't say.
I was planning on having her on here one day.
Yeah,
but I don't know if she'd be able to make it, because she got her own baby, you know?
Oh!
Don't say.
I know exactly who you're talking
about. Yeah.
Okay, I know exactly who you're talking about.
You know what I'm saying, but...
Yeah.
Just now with thoughts.
But I...
Thank you for clarifying.
She's so funny, though, because she has me cracking up when she's when she comes here. She makes me so happy sometimes.
Have a little more drink.
But then she, like, annoys the little shit out of me. I love her, though. Just like any of you guys. Like, I love you guys, but you annoy the fucking crap out
Do
of
I?
Me.
Do I?
Sometimes. I don't know. It's just... It's probably
it's
not
me.
Even
no,
you.
It's just me.
You, it's you. It's definitely
just
you.
Just me.
Yeah,
you,
it's
just
you.
It's the, me, it's the situation. Me, I
you,
get myself into
just,
trouble.
I need to start learning how to, like... Trust you, I guess.
Me?
Again. No, not
no,
trust.
Me, because I'm a dumbass.
Believe in me, that I have a future.
Sorry, I'm working on it. I won't be that stupid forever.
Do you want some more water
Ew.
Melonade? What'd they say?
The last time I drank Jack, I was over there with y'all and puked on myself.
Oh no!
Shout out to God.
Who was that?
Molly. Shout out to the guy, woo.
Oh my god,
who was
that,
that
the kid that passed
yeah,
out that in the corner over there with my rope?
What?
Wait. Holy shit.
I want to hear that story.
What's good, bro?
Look, what's good,
bro? Oh my
bro.
Lord. I didn't
god
know that was you this whole time.
Wait, I want to hear that story.
What?
Just the watermelon.
I'm not going to lie. That was kind of weird, yo. I don't know. I felt like really, like...
It's
weirded
so.
Out that you used my robe, but I, like, didn't care because you were drunk, you know? Like, if you were sober, I would have, like, cursed you out, but you were drunk,
you're
so you didn't know better.
No, I'm good.
Okay.
That's strong! I'm too drunk to be like, wow, that
plus
tastes
we didn't
good.
Even
that's strong.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. Lil Ray.
Happened. Yes, that was me. It's okay, though. It's okay, though. Like, I'm not bad. Like,
listen, as long as it's not in her house, in her bed, you're fine.
Yeah, it's not. It's okay. It's alright.
It's alright, it happens to the best of us at least once. You ain't party hard enough if you ain't get ripped with the time.
And there was once where I got too drunk to manage myself and you held my hair and I threw up.
I'm on the show to talk.
Actually, I do that.
You did that and she did that.
I'm
actually
pretty okay right now,
surprisingly. See, me,
I'll
be
ripped
right
now. It's okay. I'll slide off on you. I forgive you. I don't know. Like, at the time, I was really
just
mad.
Like,
I don't give a shit no more.
I'm good.
Kiara.
I think I was overreacting.
Try this and tell me it doesn't taste like cranberry juice.
Are you trying to poison me?
No, not at all. Not at all.
Are you trying to date rape me? Babe.
I'm in your house!
You're gonna make sure she doesn't kill me, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I put a little bit of that black cherry in there. It literally tastes like cranberry juice. Right?
Wow, that's weird.
Isn't it good, though?
That's tough.
It's so weird that it tastes so much like cranberry juice.
It's literally black cherry ice.
I love cranberry juice. This is so
and that has
weird.
Alcohol in it.
Okay, this is weird. This is weird.
Take another sip.
This is really weird.
I'm getting your bitch drunk. Do you want some? Take the rest.
Just pour it in my thing.
I can't. I'll spill it.
Yeah, let me do it. Just in case you're drugging me. I want to just do the drugging. So I can't play you.
And the whole...
Yeah, her face.
The vodka helps make it taste
like... Yeah, I'm
like,
very funny. Or her face. I don't know. We're
what?
Very funny.
The jaritos.
The jaritos.
I'm telling you, the jaritos does not play.
This is Tito's. So, fuck your life, Bing
nah,
Bong.
Nah, I have jaritos
fuck
and...
Fuck your life!
Nah,
bing,
bong.
Bing Bong.
And
bing Bong, Bing Bong. Bing Bong, Bing Bong.
Have you seen the thing on TikTok where it's like... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, bing... Bing bong. Bing bong, fuck your life.
No.
Yeah. If you see these dogs outside, just know I'm fucking upstairs.
No, it's, if you see my dogs outside, just know upstairs we're going hard.
Bing bong.
In the yellow. In the yellow foams.
And then the other guy, where the fuck
yes,
you from?
Bing bong.
We're from fucking New York.
Fucking New York.
If you see Joe Byron, what are you trying to say? I want to give him a big kiss.
Big kiss. Hey, you guys.
Hey, are you guys barefoot?
No.
Austin just texted me and said, if you're drinking
just
more, I can send you a Taco Bell if you have more.
No,
if,
they
if
are
you,
not barefoot.
If you have one near you, B.
Huh?
Austin said that if we want Taco Bell, he'll send it to us. But I think it's closed right now.
Taco Bell? How about something better than Taco Bell? I'll take the sending us food thing, but I refuse to get Taco Bell. I'm sorry. I know that sounds really ungrateful.
My friend Austin,
like,
who's Colombian,
it really hurts my tummy.
Yeah. The shoe fits. Wear it.
Like, I don't want to sound ungrateful, but it really does hurt my tummy.
Taco Bell?
Yeah, and
I shit up a storm.
Yeah,
and Chipotle.
Chipotle
yes,
hurts my tummy
definitely,
too.
Like, I can't.
Definitely, on honesty.
How about, you know how sometimes podcasts will do, like, overrated, underrated, perfectly
yeah,
rated?
Someone just
yeah.
asked if you guys were barefoot, and then someone else was like, yo, broke out football.
Oh, you are?
And I was like, nah,
yeah,
you gotta...
I got my slippers on, though. Wait, Kate, I'm sorry. You're gonna have to get my leg on top of you for a second. Yeah, I got my slippers. Oh, there's something stuck to it. Sorry, guys.
What'd they say? They say anything, let me know.
I think they dipped out when they found out there was no feet.
That's crazy.
That's tough. A shout out to you, so whoever you were. Just another user. Shout out to you.
What did they say?
You want to see my feet? Nah.
Yo, look at my tats. I love them. Oh my god, I want more. I can't wait.
I have six.
I want to really get this whole arm. I want to get.
I want to take off my pants and show you my tattoo. It's so nice.
Yeah, let's do that off camera though.
Yeah.
You're having fun.
Oh yeah, I'm chilling.
You guys need a bigger couch.
Can I try straightening your hair one day, okay?
Oh my god, honey.
Yes, if you would.
Yeah, we do.
I had.
We need.
No.
Pointing at something.
Nah, I'm telling you what I'm. What
because
I had
Kieran
been.
Kieran refuses
I had
to let himself
and
grow himself out.
You wanna straighten my hair?
His hair and let me.
Kieran, wanna straighten my hair?
Are you gonna let me straighten it?
Yeah, sure.
Are you gonna let me do
on
it?
On camera!
And let it make it.
You gotta give me Rogaine, though.
Using
Man's just want to see you.
The Rogaine!
Man's just want to see feet, yo.
Oh, that's hysterical. Oh, so guys! I got my Christmas gift early this year.
What'd you get? Are you pregnant again?
Oh, no. No.
Just imagine.
No.
Imagine you found out as your Christmas
yeah.
gift.
Yo, Kiki, no.
No. It's not happening yet.
I'm tired right now.
I'm not. Anyways, I love my kids. Guys, don't take that the wrong way. Anyways.
In 2 years, so yeah, whatever.
Squad of 10 should start an OnlyFans then.
I said that last time, bro.
Are we going to? I think we should. I think we should. The occasional titty pic around holidays, but that's it.
No, those squad just posted up with their dicks out.
Oh my god, I fucking can't.
I'm bad.
Just imagine. Just to fucking imagine.
Yeah, I'm crying right now.
Oh my god, what is happening right now?
Yeah, get a bunch of bitches in here and just have a giant orgy.
I can't.
He's like, that's not a bad idea.
Nah, I didn't speak on nothing. I didn't say nothing. I don't want to offend my political connects. I speak not of nothing.
Okay, just
no,
not.
I can't.
You can fill this room with a lot of girls.
No, we can't do too many
shout
girls because then I'll get
connect.
really, like...
That's okay.
I'll get anxiety.
Okay.
I wouldn't know what to do.
It's okay. We'll figure out what to do. You know, plenty of options. She's just gotta take one. Just like, alright, you're the one for like 10 minutes. And then throw her to the side. And go grab another one.
That's so rude.
That's I can't believe he said no feet.
No. He goes OnlyFans, but only feet.
Oh.
Apparently. Only feet.
Show your feet one more time. So
just
time,
for
just
so.
For users. Obviously, it's an OnlyFans, bro. They gotta pay to see that shit.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they do gotta pay. Oh, look at that.
I can't believe this tastes like cranberry juice.
No,
I'm
this
so
tastes really good,
fucked
though.
Right now.
Shout out to...
You know what's bad when I got two vapes in my hand?
Oh, I should have brought my cookies.
Take some.
Your cookies, you have cookies?
I have cookies now.
And you didn't bring me the cookies.
Try it.
You see how.
I don't like it.
You see.
Speech.
See how I share my shit with him all the time? And he just doesn't share his?
I forgot to bring them.
It's so messed up. It's like you don't love us. It's like.
I forgot to bring them. I meant to grab them, but it said 21 minutes. That means get me.
I let you take some cookies.
Those
mean a lot to me.
No, that meant to get my ass out of there. 22 minutes. Get the fuck out of there, okay?
And
sure enough, I showed
that. SQ10 Lady Toby said Cap Toby Token said he stole two of your cookies.
Come
on,
Cookie.
I want a cookie, too. Actually, I want four. I want four. Two for me and two for Kieran. I want four.
Wait, six. I want one. Two.
Them shits is in another.
I'll Venmo you.
Yeah, that's how really gets.
You want to know something?
They're in a whole nother
I'm part of this relationship now. I'm your child.
What? Hell to the no!
Whenever two of my friends are in a relationship, I'm like, I'm the child.
Last week you were the baby mama.
Yeah, you can't be switching up like that.
You're already stuck with that one.
I was drunk last week too, I don't remember.
Well, no, you were saying how I'm your baby mama, okay? And then when I brought the, if I'm your baby mama, you need to be paying me child support. And then you were like, yeah, that's true. And then you were like, so yeah, you're my baby mama. And I was like, yeah, if you give me
baby mama
child support.
Baby
I'll buy
mama.
Dinner next week.
Shout out to Busy Deuce. Baby mama.
You're gonna be the one.
I'll buy Taco Bell.
I'm not eating
baby
fucking
mama.
Taco Bell.
What do you want, White Castle?
Ooh, that sounds good too.
Ooh,
the Bronx Hill White Castle before
you
pick me up.
Really, really spicy.
You'll pick me up and I'll get White Castle.
Where's your White Castle?
Yeah, in the Bronx.
Said,
Queens.
I'm not driving all the way to the
said,
Bronx.
White Castle.
That is so far.
Yeah.
I don't like driving over there. It like it gives me anxiety. People don't know how to drive over there.
I've never had Kennedy's.
We've been drinking too.
We can't. We do not teleport right now.
We're not talking about right now. Are we talking about right now?
Kennedy's chicken.
No, I don't think we should be talking about right now.
Anybody
not,
say anything?
Oh, yo.
Yeah, that is slap right now, Kennedy.
Good Willie,
chicken.
You're cool.
Carlos.
Yeah, that's my son. Got bullied.
Oh, he got spoiled. So ugly.
What?
Carlos. I was gonna say, let's look at him. He got spoiled.
There's one in Yonkers.
There's one in Yonkers.
This like deep Yonkers.
Yeah.
Like past the square.
So is.
Yeah.
Are
that
you driving?
No. Hell no. We are all not. No, no, we should not go behind a wheel. That's not happening.
I hope House is okay.
House is.
He's just sleeping, man. Chill out.
But why?
Because he's tired. He works.
That boy. Drinking fucking tequila.
That's true.
Oh, yeah, he was
but
yeah.
Tequila doesn't make you tired, it makes you
no,
horny.
No. You don't understand. He was on the Jarritos. You don't understand.
No, I'm right.
This is the house we're talking about.
No, I'm talking about the Jarritos. You're not understanding.
Can you do me a favor? Hey, Jen.
This motherfucker.
See that
right,
brown
let me see
bag
the
up there? No, not that
let
one.
Let me show
I can't. If I get up, I'll fall.
You.
The Jarritos.
It's right there, though. You're not
this
gonna
this shit
fall.
Right here, guys, it's
really
different.
Oh, my Lord.
You understand?
Okay.
Look in
here.
More
and
chocolate.
Then if we're edgy.
I love chocolate.
I have to pee. I'll be right back.
We can do Tito and Juarito.
I got some
that's
Reese's.
Real edgy. That's a you, that's for cowboys.
Why?
Can I have one?
No.
Me, can I
here.
Have one?
There's a whole bunch of chocolate in there.
Ooh.
One in there.
Actually, two.
Hey guys, look, we have chocolate now. You need some milk. That was a funny one, right guys? You need some milk.
Yo, these are so good. Oh shit.
Yes ma'am, Lady Toby. I'm telling you, fucking with that Juarritos and that Tito's, definitely time you'll need some milk. Mm-hmm. But this candy is slapping. And shout out to all of you that are dedicating your time to view this. You guys are winners.
Let's say we have this.
So bye-bye. Want to go bye-bye?
Yeah.
All right, guys. Go bye-bye. Gang up. You already know. Squad Tusha. Thank you, Bowser, for showing us where
I'm at.
Face him in the show.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to Jen.
But, yeah, we had fun tonight, guys, right? We thank you guys life for this.
Just so y'all know, that stayed to the end. We got all new Christmas merch just uploaded on the website at kidsminutedrecords.com. I got you a promo code. It's going to be XMAX10. Get you 10% off your whole purchase. Studio time, mixes, masters, any of the merch that we got. Get yourself a gift card, 10% off. I don't know how that works, but it works.
So when I'm already scheduled to come get drunk and eat chocolate.
Absolutely.
Alright, anyways, now that Jen's back, we're gonna end the show. As always, I'm Kiki Bells, and this is Jen.
I'm FARY81298 at Instagram.com.
I am K.I. Caswell.
Check them next week on If the Shoe Fits, where back at the same time, same place, every week.
Okay,
give out your
ship. Crispy91, KHRISPY91. Shout out to you guys are dope.
Thank you for watching.
And I'm like,
don't forget to get
right
yourself
now.
Some merch.
Don't forget to follow.
And as always, if the shoe fits, wear it.
Remember,
the shoe fits, fucking wear it, dude.
Don't forget to follow.
Get your merch, get your mixes, get your masters.
Don't forget to follow.
Money, can you take me home in the morning?